finally made it.
Yay.
Hmm?
Mm-hmm.
What are you doing? Hmm?
I need to tell Emma I've been sent to you.
That was our roast snack right here. It was good. Ready? Snow over there already.
Six Flags is committed to being a greener, more environmentally friendly place.
That's the tall ass people right there.
All around the park, you'll see and experience our efforts to reduce our waste and recycle our resources. We invite you to join us here today.
We got her. What'd you get?
A cheeseburger.
Chicken strips. Cheeseburger. Since it's her birthday, you
we're
know, we're kind of splurging.
We were in line for the barbecue.
Our barbecue for
took forever.
10 minutes and
so
didn't
we
move.
Had to come to this. Okay. Not bad.
Yeah. So we're going to finish this and
kept
go
it
hit
healthy.
Some rides.
It's just the meat, cheese, and lettuce.
And fried fries.
We don't want to be in line.
Huh? What is it?
I said we've entertained ourselves with other things that we don't like standing in line anymore.
Yeah, I never did. Trees are blowing. Just finished riding Ninja.
That was fun.
Some oil splattered on our face. We thought it was water. This might be Andre and Raquel flags Magic Mountain. If my face burned off.
Mm. Well, let's try it. You guys
right now we're about to get on. What is it? What is it called?
Tatsu.
Yeah. Hopefully I get a video for y'all, but if not, hey.
That's all. I ain't taking no pictures.
Look at this.
A polar bear? Baby polar bear? That's what, don't look like a big, looks like a big ass cat, to be honest with you, so. I don't know. Wow.
Oh wow, it was a video. It was a video.
Six Flags. It's a real Christmas light. Got the roller coasters. Trees and the lights. Pretty cool.
He's actually looking at blue. Oh, wow. Look like you belong in
the
how the Grinch stole Christmas. Is that hot? Is that
Avatar.
The name of it?
I belong in Avatar.
All right, so we ate. We kind of full from the food that we ate. But we in the mood for some treats. Churros or some ice cream. A funnel cake. For sure. Yeah, let's see. my first time seeing Six Flags like this. As many times I've been here before, I've never been when the holiday season. Damn, that light is bright. I guess we'll figure out what we're gonna do next. Maybe a snack or what?
What?
A snack or what?
Sorry?
A snack or another ride?
Snack.
Huh?
A snack.
Oh, we're coming right up on a snack car. So I'm about to get this snack, probably get on another ride. We'll see y'all there. I've never really seen Disneyland. Six Flags like this. Pretty cool. Great, man. Can I see you?
So pretty.
Pizza. The Green Lantern. Okay, we don't need to hear your excuses, Jordan.
So close. So close. Aw, I'm gonna leave my Tasmanian here just for someone else.
Night.
Thank you.
I'm playing the fuck out of there. And basketball is my sport. You look like you're sick, and your nose look red.
It's cold.
Somebody putting the beat on for me, man. Oh,
okay, my bad.
What is this?
Here's my beef with these rides. The ones that come over your shoulders. Apparently, my shoulders are too big. They're not even... Guess my shoulders are too broad for some of these rides where they won't they pull the latch down over my head, but they don't be able to buckle it because that's as far as it's gonna go, because it stops right here and they keep pushing it down, basically fucking up my shoulders too.
Yeah, girl,
and it restricts my breathing too. But
the girl had to stand on a metal piece in order to push down the harness, and I'm like, wait, hold on, pressing down a little too hard, you know, we can't have you riding around losing your breath.
Yeah, like they stop right, the little straps bars stop on my shoulders, and you know, it's already tight right there, like, so it doesn't even get to like my stomach and nothing, it just stops because of my shoulders, and then
the chest compression.
Yeah, yeah, then my chest is compressed and I can't ride the ride. I ain't 300-400 pounds, like I ain't. But I got broad shoulders, I guess, so.
Wow. It's okay.
Guess I need a ride where you can sit down. Like, you know, put the bar over your lap.
No turntables.
I guess,
man.
Even
the ride screen was a little sketchy.
Yeah, even the other last ride, you know, they had to shove it down on my shoulders and stuff. So I guess. So I should have just went to Disneyland. They ain't got rides like this. I can get on all the rides at Disneyland.
Can get
on
another ride.
I'm gonna try another ride. Hopefully. But first, let's get some churros.
got her birthday cake. Look at that. Ooh. I know y'all jealous.
It's a funnel cake with
Oreo. Huge cheat. This is a huge cheat day. What is it?
Cookies and huge.
Huge cheat day. Cookies and cream.
Ice cream.
Funnel cake. Happy birthday, babe.
Thank you.
I love you.
I love you.
No, you're not.
No, I love you.
After this, we're about to get up out of here. We got a long ride ahead of us. Goodbye.
Man.
Tired?
All right, oh, you see what it is. Yeah, anyway, about to head back on this freeway. Got a long drive ahead of us, especially with traffic, because we know it's gonna be traffic. I mean, we had fun. Lines were long, of course, we anticipated that. Food and snacks was good, you know, it was Rocky's birthday, so we had to, you know, go all out, especially on the snacks and vittles. Yeah, now we're on the way home.
Thank you guys. You guys, I had a great time. I'm just frozen. My hands. I can't move them. I can't text. I can't do anything. But, hope you guys enjoyed the day with us.